Hello to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray, here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And every fan is full of hope on this particular day. I say that because it is the very first match of the new season. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Real Madrid.
Well, Derek, really...
And he's made headway! And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Keylor Navas is the goalkeeper. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Marco Verratti starts alongside... Can they take the lead? And offside, just as he was ready to pounce. Toni Kroos. Well, great read there to intercept. Incisive pass from Mbappe. The save was a good one. Corner given to PSG. And fired over by Angel Di Maria. And the keeper exuding confidence.
Yeah, doing his job, right position, right time.
Carvajal. Now with Benzema, Real find themselves in a position of menace. Must take the lead here. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Exquisite pass from Di Maria. It's still alive. Offside. Close one. Modric. Hazard. And Real's creative tendencies coming to the fore. And Real doing well to win it back. Hazard. Now with Benzema. Hazard! And there it is! The opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it.
Well, here's the replay, and the simplicity of the 1-2 is there for all to see. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. Lorenzi. A tremendous block. Cuts it back. Really good challenge. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Valverde. Hazard on the ball. What can Real do from this position? Will he play it in? Well, not at all problematic for the goalkeeper. Could be a chance to break here. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Mbappe. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Karim Benzema. Benzema. Now Hazard. Well, I'll tell you what, he didn't miss by an awful lot. Neymar. Excellent defending.
Ça y est, la boutique du stade enfin été approvisionnée. Si vous avez commandé le réservoir.
Vinicius Junior, opportunity it is. And there it is. A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration. Well, a second goal for them here. Off the keeper. And a time for calm on the ball.
Real Madrid are totally dominating possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence, and they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Verratti. Now what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? Chance to reduce the arrears. Throw-ins given. Toni Kroos is with Vinicius Junior. Oh, he's given it away. A really sumptuous ball. Verratti. It was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Corner awarded to PSG. And deciding to go short with this one. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Well, pressure building. Another corner. Elects to go short. Mendy. The ball with Luka Modric. A real opening now. And a textbook interception. Mbappe. And Varane foiling them. Save, but still a chance. Di Maria. A chance to eat into their lead. Neymar! And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. Excellent first half from Neymar in this game, Lee.
Yeah, he's played pretty well, to be fair. He looks confident and assured on the ball, but you do feel...
Well, it is advantage Real after the first 45 minutes, but there's a long way from being settled. Rafael Varane. The ball with Luka Modric. And now here's Eden Hazard. Masterful piece of foiling. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Mendy, Benzema, now Hazard, he's in behind. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper, absolutely fantastic. Well, that surely would have been it for PSG if they had conceded there. The crowd are still behind them, to be fair.
Modric. Di Maria, Icardi, and he did what he had to do defensively. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Rafael Varane, Modric. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Disappointing pass. He's failed to hold it, Neymar. And take it away. Now, what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? Neymar. Neymar! Oh, and it goes! Now they're level! Who saw this coming? Well, a glut of goals, two apiece. Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. Modric. Hazard. Carvajal. Now he must favour the cross. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Hazard. Alas, a wild, wild attempt.
Well, after that effort, I'm not sure whether he's right or left-footed.
Verratti. This is Neymar. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Oh, terrific pass. Benzema! Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Bernat. Mbappe. Marvellous piece of skill. The timing was perfect. It had to be. Can they hit on the break? Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Must take the lead here. And the ball is loose. Well, that's the end of that for now. Hazard. Benzema. And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. Well, he can consider himself admonished, even in the absence of a yellow card. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Rafael Varane. And now here's Eden Hazard. He's in here. Fine reaction save from the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top draw.
And now the delivery. Course. Now with Benzema. Well, he's won the ball. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Neymar. All even, but will it stay that way? Only 10 minutes remaining here. Well, far from textbook defending. Excellent challenge. Neymar. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Well, the pass not finding its target. It's an accurate pass from Kroos. Oh, what a timely save with the match level.
Yeah, that looked like the winner, Derek. No one else in sight, but the keeper had other ideas.
Not to be this time. Toni Kroos. And level it is in the closing moments. Can Real Madrid change that? This might be ideal for the counter. And Neymar. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Neymar! Keeper getting the touch. And good pressure high up the pitch. Modric. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Vinicius Junior. Well, they've given him too much space. Can they forge ahead? And foiled by the post. And there we have it, the final whistle. Well, the two teams certainly went at each other hard, but they couldn't be separated. Lee, what did you make of it?
Well, Derek, when you get draws like that, you don't need winners. Such a full encounter. Both teams going for it. Such a high-tempo game. The players must be shattered.